then just press play on the DVD. I have to press play on the DVD player.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, maybe press it again. Not the recorder, but the player at the bottom. Yeah, there it is.
Okay, it's time for the warm-up. Now remember, make those movements fluid, no jerky motions, and don't get competitive with these guys, because they're really good. Feet, shoulder width apart, let's take a deep breath up, inhale up.
Exhale out.
Inhale up.
Exhale out.
Now this time we're gonna add the head.
Drop it down around the neck.
Inhale up.
Exhale out.
Inhale up.
Exhale up. Hands up and knees. Look up. And down.
And up.
And down.
Up.
Down.
And up. Now reach for the ceiling. Count to 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now open it up. Nice and wide. Plie on down. 4, 3, 2. Now for stretching your sides, reach right and left. Right, left,
right,
left. Now the hands go right to the knees and you stretch the shoulders down, down. 4, 3, 2. Now drop the hands to the floor and bend and straighten. Bend, straight. We're working our hamstrings now. Nothing jerky. From the top, reach up. 2, 3, open it up and a wide plie. Press it down there, a little bit lower, reach right and left. Side, side. Hands go to the knees, you got the routine now. Try to memorize it. Hands go down, bend, straight.
Remember, the purpose of warming up is to get the body warm, to increase circulation to the muscles and to lubricate the joints. So keep the movements fluid and controlled, not jerky or exaggerated.
Hands go to the knees and stretch that back up. Last time down and bend, straight, bend, straight, bend, straight, bend. Now windmill, left hand and right side. You're opening and closing, open, close, open, switch side, open, close, open, close. Count to 2, inch right, 2, then we switch. Both feet straighten out and slight pulse in the back. Pulse for 8 now. Back. Legs go back. Back. 5, 6, 7. Now turn and clap and reach. 2, 3.
Yeah.
5, 6, 7. Now lunge to the other side. Lunge it down. Drop it down.
Drop it down.
Again. Now use the foot. Flex. Point. Flex. Turn and press into the leg. Press it to 4. Now straighten those legs out and just pulsate that back. Press it down. Use the leg. Back. 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. Turn it to front and clap. 2. Up, 2, 3, 4. And down. 2, 3, 4. Up. And down. Keep it up there.
Up into a plie.
A plie for 8. Take it down. 1, 2, 3. Now right and left.
And right.
Left. right, left, right, left, right, single count.
Getting faster now. Five, six, another set of eight.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, press it to the right. Press it, come on, get into it now.
That.
Let's go right and left. It's elbow to knee, start to the right. It's up and two and three. Now you switch sides. Up, up. Start out slowly so you don't get too tired. And remember, pace yourself. Switch sides. Now count to two. Take it right for two and left. Right again and left. Now 16 singles. Take it right and left. Shake it out. Kick it forward. two. Now 16 singles. Take it left and right and left.
If you're feeling winded, don't stop. Just eliminate the arms, but continue with the lunge. You'll stay aerobic that way.
Three, two, and the tricep. Take it in and down. Four, three, two, now. Back to center. And inside, and inside. Five, six, seven, and left. Bring it in. Two, elbow to knee. Take it down, up, down, up. Switch sides. Four more of these. Now let's do another eight of them. Four more again. Three, now kick and kick. Up and out.
If you're feeling winded, especially you beginners, don't stop. Just kick a little lower and keep going. Keep it aerobic.
Kick it up and low. Knee, knee,
Find your heartbeat, either on your neck or on your wrist.
You can see.
Got it? Okay, ready? Count.
It's a Santa. Merry Christmas. Time to work.
And stop. Now take that number and multiply times 6. Are you in your target zone? If you're above it, slow down. If you're below it, let's work harder. Add on. It's like the alphabet game.
Good.
I'll start with an exercise, then Leslie will do mine and add on her own. Then Debbie will do both of those and add on the third, and so on and so on until all 8 steps have been added. Remember, follow the leader.
Take those hands. Hit it, Leslie, go!
I like how they have a big gang of people around them.
Add on space arms.
Go!
Add on twist. Add on punches. We're halfway there. You have the idea now? We're gonna put all 4 together and then I'll add on the 5th one. Here we go.
How does Tony work out?
Three, keep going, and 5, 6, 7.
Adam Bowout.
This is basically a dance. Still dancing.
Find your heartbeat, either on your neck or on your wrist. Got it? Okay, ready? Count.
I thought this had a face on it, but I guess not.
And stop. Now take that number and multiply times 6. Are you in your target zone? If you're above it, slow down. If you're below it, let's work harder.
4, 3, 2, and cross, and cross, 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 and open. Cross, 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 open. Cross to the elbow. Now single counts, take it, open. Again. Diagonal, take it, up to the right, up to the left. Up, right, up, left. Last time, drop the hands to the side. 4, 3, 2, and biceps. Up and up. And forward and forward. Again. Up and up and forward and forward. We're going for 3 more sets. Use those biceps. Forward, forward. And up and up and forward and forward. Last set. Going to tempo. Here you go. And up, 2, 3, and 4, 5.
Remember,
6,
this is
7,
not a
8,
passive
8,
exercise. Use those muscles isometrically.
6, hold it there, open, close, open, close, open, close, open, close, and down, 2, and 3, and 4, and back, and forward, Count to two. Take it up for two and back for two. Up, back. Single count. 16 times. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now jerk it up and use those. Keep pressing, press. Ooh. 6, 7, up to the ceiling. Press it up. Press those hands together. And turn around. 6, 7, bring them down. Just resist it.
Now keep constant and equal pressure on both hands during this entire isometric series. The harder you push, the greater the reward.
3, and reverse it. Bring it down. Elbows together. Press them. Press them. Hold it. Hold it. Hold. Take it out. Five, six, seven, now doubles. Bring it in, out, out, in, out, out, in, out, out, in, out, out.
Say,
use those triceps. In, out, out, 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 in, out, out. Four, three, two, now the tricep. It's in and down and slow, nice and slow. In, down, in, down, in, down, up to tempo. Pull it back. Back and down and back and down. 5, 6, 7, separate the legs. Take it down, 2, back is flat. 5, 6, 7, now drop the hands. Pull it back. 2 and just hold it. 2 and back. 2 and hold. Again, just support yourself up there. You can support your body weight. Back. 2. Now for the intermediate move. Take it back. 2 and 1 push up and down. Take it back. 2 and down and up. And the advance. Push it and down. 2 and push it. Push it. Down. 2. Push 2 of them out. Last time. Legs come together. Bend the knees down. Take it back and hold it. 2 and forward. 2 and back. 2 and forward. 2 last time. Back. 2 and forward. Now the advance move. Take it back. 2 and the leg comes up. Left leg comes up. Now the right. Left leg. One more each side. Last time left. Hold it back and stretch it out. Come up and pop up onto the legs. Right shoulder down, press it right, 2 and left. Choose again, press it right, 2 and left. Now 8 singles, take it left, left, right, left, 5, 6, 7. Walk your hands back slowly. 7, 8. Okay, now it's time for balance. This is not only great for your coordination, but it really helps the legs. So let's get started. Hands on the hips. And 1, 2, this side. And front, 2, 3, 4, and side. Now lift it up. Up, up. To the side. Up. Keep that left leg straight. And forward. Last time to the side. And
jumping
side.
One person can do
2, 3, now bring it back. Take it back.
last time, hold it here. Go all the way down. Now, beginners, I want you just to keep that leg up there. Advanced people are going to get a little bit more difficult here. They're going to straighten out the top leg, holding onto the toes, pulling the elbows in, but making sure all the time that this bottom leg is straight. Now, a couple things. Focus your eyes about 3 feet in front of you on the floor. Again, keep this leg straight and make sure that bottom leg's straight. And you can't forget to breathe. So many people tend to hold their breath. Breathe it out. Bring it all the way in. Take it down. And back. Two. Three. Flex it back now. Point it again. Take it back. Two. Three. Flex it back. And back. Two. Now loosen up and just swing it through. Front and back. And front and back. Front and back. Last time front, last time back. Bring it all the way through. Step it through. Hands go up. All the way up. Toe comes off the floor. And right there, you hold it for the beginners. Now the advanced, take it down. Okay, this again is a tricky, but as Sean's going to show you, it's not impossible. Chest a little bit further down, Sean. Chest is down. Fingers are toward the front, and your leg needs to be a little bit further up. What you want to do is make sure that you can balance a ruler all the way across here. Good. Now hold it there. Bring it back up. Come back to center. Other side. Point it forward. One, two, three, and side. Again, forward and side. Now lift it up. Two, three. Lift it to the side 4 times. Up. Two, three. Forward again. Now, if you're just beginning, you don't have to make these kicks very high. To the side again. Up. Two, three. Take it behind. It's down, up, out, in. Down, up, out, in. Three and four. Bring it back and hold it there. Go all the way down. Beginners, stay right here. Now, advanced people, I want you to take it all the way out and hold it here. And notice where I have my fingers on the top of my toes, pulling them back, so I'm stretching out my Achilles. Bring it in. Take it down, hold it there. Five, six, seven, eight. And back, two, three. Now flex for four, and flex. Two, three, four's again on the point. Point, two, three, four, and flex. Two, three, now swing it through. Take it, and front, and back, and front, and back, and front. Last time, hold it there, all the way up. And now, for the beginners, take it off the floor and just hold it there. For the advanced people, go all the way down. Okay, find a good carpeted area for the floor exercises. Okay, we're going into the lower torso now. Now what I want you to do is proper form. Shoulders, hips, ankles, all one straight line, and let's not slump into that shoulder. Are you ready? Five, six, now develop pay. Take it in and up, and in and up. Two more. Now hit the point. Hit it. One, two, three. Bring it down. We're hitting the point. We're looking for this point. Really working that leg. Outer thigh. Down. Do 4 more sets. Last set. Bend the knee. Up. And up. And up. Still working that outer thigh. Don't let the hip roll back. Now start to move that knee in front. We're working a little bit different muscle group right here. Now, for the beginners, I want you to stay in this position. Believe it or not, it might seem easy right now, but you're going to start feeling that thigh. Give me 8 more of them. 8, and 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now for the intermediates, take it out and out and extend it. It's a slight bend and extend. Accentuate, accentuate the extend and extend, extend, extend. Give me 4 more, 3 more, 2 more. Now you keep going on advance. Bring it up and down and up and down. Don't forget about the form and don't let those hips start to roll back. And up, down, up, down, up, down. It's 4 more. Develope. Bring it in and up. In. Two more sets. We're going to flip over and do the whole thing on the other side. Flip it over. Pay. In. Up. Last one. Now hit the points again. Point, point, point. Bring it down. Point, point, point. Down. Point, point, point. Pull down. Give me four more. One, two, three, two. Down. Two more. Bend the knees and bring it up. And up. And up. Remember to stomach the end. Don't let the stomach fall out. Start to bring that knee forward. Again. The leg is parallel here. And remember, you're lifting the knee. Up and down. Up. Up. Intermediates, extend to the front. Extend. 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 Four, three, two, keep going. Now intermediates. Give me eight more. Really extend through that leg. Don't cut it short. Come on, straighten it. Straighten it. Straighten it. Four, three, two, advance, go to the ceiling. Bring it up and down and up. Down, up, down, up. Eight more. Seven.
With my feet.
Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Back to develope. One and in. Bring it in and up. In and up. We got two more to go. Hold the last one up for now. Bring it up. Up. And up. And up. Switch sides. Inner thigh work. Switch again, it's count to fours. Switch sides. Now count to two, take it up and down and up, switch sides. Up and down and up, switch. Stay back there, singles. It's open, close, and open, close. Open, close, open. The beginners just keep going the same way, nice and controlled, using that inner thigh, open. Close.
You can't see what open. I'm doing, but I'm doing like a kick over my head.
More advanced. Five, six, let's add it. One, two, three, bring it up. One, two, three, bring it up. One, two, three, hit the point. Point, 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 bring it up. Point, 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 bring it up. Point, 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 bring it up. Give me four more. And up. Three. And two. And one. Advanced move. It's one, two, three, and open. Four more, three more, two more, last one, take four, and bring it all the way back down, and the buttocks now, lift the buttocks off the floor, keeping that lower back close to the floor though, and lift it, take it up, and down, and up, and down, and up, and down, and up, down, and press it, down, and squeeze it, down, press it, down. Four more counts. Here we go. It's up and two and three. This is the last count. Now for the intermediates, I want you to pop back up, right onto your hands, and the same motion. Down and up and down and up. Down and press it. Down. Four more. It's one. Down and two. Down. Three. This time, just hold it up there. Here you go, and squeeze it. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Press the cheeks together tighter, and squeeze, 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 squeeze. Now, for the intermediate people, I want you to stay right there. Keep holding it, keep squeezing. Don't let those cheeks go. Tighter, 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 tighter. Now, don't think about squeeze, release, squeeze, release. Think about squeezing, pressing, tighter. Tighter, tighter, tighter. For the advanced people, I want you to take this move. Take the right leg right to the ceiling and press it up and up, up. Give me four more on this leg. It's four, three, two. Now switch legs up. I want you to think about a string at the end of that toe, and that string is pulling you right to the ceiling. And you want to drop down, but you can't because somebody's got a hold of that string and they're pulling and pulling. Give me four more, four. Three, two, drop it all the way back down. Everybody drop it down. Grab onto your knees, pull it back. Down to the floor, stretch it out, trying to keep the hips to the floor while you bring the knees to the chest. And now, all roll up together and get ready for stomachs. One, two, three, four, five, six, take it back. Contract, straighten, back, the hands go out. Take it down, two, three, four, it's nice and slow, six, seven, and repeat that. Take it back and up, back and up, back and up, back. Shoot the hands out, take it down, four counts. Three, that's four, six, seven, now speed it up. Take it back, this counts in twos. Back, hands go out, take it down, two, and up, and repeat it. Take it back, and up, and back, the hands go out. Take it down, two, up, now two more sets. Take it back, and up, contract, hands go out. Take it down, two, and up, now this is the last set. Take it back, and up. Hands go up, take it down, two, and inhale a little bit there. Take it up, two, three, four, this is five, six, seven, take it out, and eight counts out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, now count to four, bring it up, two, three, take it out for four, reach it, two, long hands, three, four, and up, two, three, four, out, and four, three, two, one more set of four, up, two, three, reach for four, straight legs, now count to two, take it up, two, and reach, two, up, two, and reach, two more sets, and up, legs come together, reach, two, and last time, bring your knees to the chest, and reach, two, three, reach for the toes, take it up, two, three, bend the knees again, bring it down, two, three, open the knees, and wide, reach through, count to four again, in, two, now reach for the toes, push it up there, two, further, reach, bend the knees, open the legs, and reach, two, three, now count to two, really work it. Two, reach those toes a little higher and bend it. Two, and reach, twos again. In, two, up, and reach. Two, and in, two, up. Now single count, in, and up, and in, and out, and in, and up. Hold those stomachs in, don't forget to breathe. And up, and in, and out. Last time, in, and up.
Still have to work that midsection, working on the waist. Five, six, now to the right. It's right and forward and left and back. Again, it's right
and forward and left. Now switch directions. It's left and forward and back and back and left and forward and side. Now circle it around. Take it around and around. Switch directions. Take it around and around. Here we go. And down. Two, three, four. Reach it up. Now really drop it over to the left. Take it down. Two, three, four. Reach it up. Two, three. Take it down again. Down. Two, three. Get nice and relaxed. Reach it up. Two, three. Relax the neck so you don't build up any tension there. And two, three. Now let's go for twos. Take it down. Two and reach. Twos again. Take it down. Two and reach. And down. Two and reach. Two again. Down. Two and reach. Now give me eight singles. Just drop it and reach. Drop it and reach. Six more. Make sure the stomach is in and the buttocks is tight. Last one on this side. Last one on this side. The hand comes down. Rib isolations. Plie on down. And five, six, seven. Now do it in doubles. And one, out, and out, and out, and out, and out, and out, and out. Keep going. It's four, three, two, one. Bring it back up. Four, three, two, now open to the right, take it back, and open, and back, and open, and back, and open, and back, and open, give me four more, open, and open, back, open, and right, left, punch it right, left, punch it out, give me four more, and three more, and two more, single counts. Go and punch it. Punch it. Punch it. Keep going. Punch it. Punch it. Punch it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now bend at the waist. Take it down. Give me eight more. Seven.
Let's get a feel for abdominal muscles. This will feel a bit awkward, but completely relax the muscles as you inhale, allowing the abdominals to relax. As you exhale, force all the air out by contracting the stomach muscles.
Okay, you've worked those muscles out. You want to stretch them back out again. It's time for the cool down.
Take a deep breath.
Thank God.
Arms reach up for the ceiling. Now take it over the right, and then take another deep breath. And as you hold it over there and stretch out the side, start to let the air go slowly. Bring it back up to center. Stretch it back up to the ceiling. And now stretch over to the other side. Again, breathing, taking a deep breath. Stretching out that side as you start to let the breath go slowly. Bring it back up to center. Reach up to the ceiling and release the hands. Now drop forward from the waist, keeping the back flat. Take the hands behind the ankles, bend the knees, and press the chest right next to the knees as you straighten out the legs. Now bend the knees again. Grab behind the ankles a little bit tighter and pull yourself a little closer. And this is the last good stretch for the hamstrings, so really make it count. Take the right leg behind you. Press the right hip into the floor, stretching the front of the leg. Take the right hand and stretch it up to the ceiling. Hold it there and reach as far as you can. Try to stretch that side up. Now switch sides. Reach it up to the ceiling and actually pull it a little bit behind you to stretch out the shoulder. Drop the hand behind you. Grab onto the ankle and pull the foot right to the buttocks as close as you can. But remember, keep that hip close to the floor. It's going to stretch out the quadricep and the whole front of the leg. Release the leg, bring the arm all the way around, and bring both feet behind you in a push-up position. Lower yourself down. And now for the cobra. Hands go underneath the chest. Take a deep breath and look right up to the ceiling, arching the back. And now exhale and let yourself down again. And now let's repeat that one more time. Inhale. And as you exhale, look right up the ceiling, stretching the neck back, stretching the shoulders back, while you keep the elbows as close to the body as you can. Now lower back down again. Press up into a pike, stretching out your shoulders and the back of the legs. And now to stretch the Achilles, let's press the heels into the floor, alternating right and then left. Don't forget about your breath. Each time you do an exertion, make sure you breathe and let the air out. Hold that position now. And now let's repeat that whole series on the other side. Take a big step forward. Take your left hand and reach right up to the ceiling. Again, it's not a passive move. You have to reach for the ceiling. And now switch sides and do the same thing. Reach for the ceiling, at the same time pulling the hand a little further back to stretch out the shoulders. Now grab onto the foot or the ankle, pull it into the buttocks, keeping yourself off your knee. To do that, you need to press the hip into the floor. Release the hand, circle it all the way around. Now step both feet together. If you can, while you're keeping the heels on the floor, release the hands. This is a great stretch for the Achilles. Now, take your body weight forward under the knees. Circle the hands behind you. This is called the rabbit. We're going to tuck the head down, rounding the spine. Now, the weight does not go on your head. You circle the head around. The forehead should be on the knees. While you're grabbing on your feet, you're letting your weight pull you forward. Drop on the left hip and circle around. The left leg is straight, the right leg bent. And let's do the spinal twist, where we circle all the way back around to stretch out the muscles in the spine. Switch side. Drop that arm over the knee, using pressure against the knee to twist you all the way around, keeping the shoulders relaxed. Both the feet are forward, you reach for your toes, pull the toes back so the heels pull off the floor, elbows are in, and now the chest tries to reach for the knees, not the head, the chest. Release that, bringing the right knee to the chest. Relax back. Now bring the right knee as close to the chest as you can while you keep the hip on the floor. So again, switch sides, and remember the hip must stay down the floor as you pull that right knee in the chest. And don't forget to take a deep breath and inhale. And now exhale as you circle the legs and pull both knees into the chest, keeping the hips on the floor. So really loosen up the groin and pelvic area. Push yourself up on the feet, and now the last great stretch of the day. This one's for you. Take a deep breath, and now round up one vertebrae at a time. Open the legs apart, and then let's just swing. No body weight, just like a rag doll, back and forth. No muscle tension at all, like your little raggedy hand. And circle, right, left, and circle. Last time, down and down and down. Circle all the way around.